KaiOS is among the first 100 innovations of the year 2019. It was born from the ashes of Firefox OS, an open-source operating system developed by Mozilla between 2013 and 2016, written with a programming language much less complex than what is needed to run Android and designed to invest in web development, providing that it was free and available to everyone. More companies are aiming at web apps, precisely because of their lightness and their lower complexity compared to many software that require high hardware resources. From this point of view, Firefox OS had anticipated all direct competitors, despite its premature end. KaiOS is a lightweight software that brings the functions of a smartphone to devices with only 256 MB of RAM and 1 GHz of CPU. Currently, the most recent version of the software is 2.5.2, and Kai Store applications are increasing more and more every day. Each brand has installed the software on its devices, making the appropriate changes to their needs. Some, in particular HMD, have decided to keep the necessary parts for the developers unaltered, in order to allow users to contribute to the research for software development and growth, and we saw the great result when it presented Nokia 2720 Flip and 800 Tough, born from the careful review of the software on board the Nokia 8110 4G, after several analysis and bug reports. Not many producers have maintained this quality, and we all hope they can take an example from HMD. Others, however, have preferred to maintain the exclusivity of their software, in particular on devices managed by operators. First of all, Jio Phone, still in the 2.5 version of KaiOS and lacking all those features common to all the other devices sold in the world. India is currently the country with the highest percentage of users using this new operating system, but Indians are not aware of all its real potential. Jio has shaped his version of KaiOS by adopting it to its services to spread it among the poorest populations, acquiring a growing number of registered users and thus imposing itself on the telecommunications market. In short, nothing better than choosing a device accessible to all to wipe out the competition. However, the possibility of installing OmniSD, and therefore all those applications with root access able to manipulate the device in order to remove the apps related to its services, did not satisfy Jio. The new update aimed at disabling OmniSD from Jio Phone is therefore also an imposition of its services, which until a year ago promised free calls to all operators. Promise not kept a few months ago to make ends meet. Despite the opposition of its customers, Jio aims to force them to use their services, imposing the new rates. The question is, why not introduce a new range of cheap KaiOS devices on the Indian market that can support more operators? It would therefore guarantee a wider and free choice, also providing a better user experience with new versions of KaiOS with integrated Kai Store. Is freedom still a utopia in less developed countries like India? This is nothing new. Jio has monopolized his versions of KaiOS, even on devices like the Nokia 8110 sold in India. But it would be useful not to monopolize everything under a single brand in a country that has over 1.3 billion inhabitants and does not want to feel excluded from the world. KaiOS is not just an operating system for simple phones, but an opportunity. The dozens of young developers and researchers who have contributed to our community are examples. We do not prevent them and other future young minds from giving life to their ideas by participating in software development and research. Today they are simply passionate about programming, but tomorrow them will be the future of India. Please do not prevent them from taking this opportunity. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.